Howdy, my name is World Ravager, and welcome to episode 4 of Minecraft Pocket Edition Villager, or Village Life. In this episode, we will be working around the village as a weapon seller. And you see, we have a lot of stuff in here. So let's grab our weapon seller shirt, weapon seller's pants, and weapon seller shoes. And grab all of our merchandise. So this is my trademark one. Then we can grab all the merchandise that we will be selling to these villagers so they may protect themselves against the zombies that have, been terrorizing them. So I'm just going to put it or make it so that my hand is out there so that, I can talk to them more easily. I'm just going to go through here, and here's my storage place, and grab my, the ones from, actually, the Sailor Soldier's Band has two. No, I think that's fine. I was going to say it's too overpowered, but that was from last episode. Oops, don't want it in my hand. I have any other swords? I do not. So, let's go and, let's try to sell these villagers something they need, which is the sword to defend themselves. So, who's going to be our first customer that I shall, sell something to? You, mister, right here. Yeah, you. Yeah, hello. Is that a no? Would you like this sword, sir? It's a golden sword. It's a very nice sword. It's, probably like the third best in the game. No? You sure? I'll give you a free one. I'll take that as a no. Okay, so business is not exactly going as planned. How about you, sir? Do you need a nice stone sword to protect yourself against zombies? Do you? Why are you even that stare, okay? Do you need a sword? You just answer me? Is that a yes or a no? Or maybe? If you're undecided, I can give you a free sample and deliver it to your house. Is that a yes or no? Sounds like no. But are you sure? Okay, fine. If you insist, you, my good sir, right here, yeah, you. You see this? You want my trademark iron sword, huh? I can give you a free sample for a free ore. You can buy one if you would like. What do you think, huh? What do you think? These villagers are so unmoving, or they're not even doing anything. Do you want a sword or no? Yes or no? At least answer me. Come on, mister. Come on, I just want to sell you my trademark sword. I just want to know if you want one. Okay? Do you? I take that as a yes. In that case, I shall drop it off of your house. Is this your house right here? I take that as a yes. Okay, so, let's, where's the door? Where is your door, sir? Ah, here we go, your door. So, I'll just deliver it here, and you can come and pick it up anytime you would like. There you go, there is an iron sword for you, good sir. I shall expect payment on it, once it has been used. You, I guess, sir, would you like a nice wooden sword? Nice and basic. Would you? Is that a yes? In that case, where is your house? I would like to drop it off. Would you like me to drop it off at your house? Would you like a free sample, or would you like to buy it immediately? What was that? I didn't hear you. Excuse me. My good blacksmith. Do you want one? I think that's a yes. Should drop it off at your house momentarily. Let's see. Where is your house? The blacksmith. Oh, well, yeah. I'm going to put yours in the church. So if you need one, just go to the church and get it. My blacksmith. Whoa, dudes. Chill, I'm just trying to get in here. There we go. I should put it right here. There we go. And it's there's an iron sword for you. Or gold or wooden sword for you. Yeesh. Ah, you. You seem like the kind of man that needs a stone sword to defend yourself. What do you say? What do you say to that, my good sir? Are you said no or yes? Hello. These villagers are so uncooperative. That guy's a no then. Should we be going then? Goodbye. Okay, let's see if there's anyone else who wants a sword. Ah, I have it. You! Iron Golem. You know what? You would really pump up your skill. A gold sword. You want one? Yeah, you do. Yes, that is a yes. Would you like me to deliver it to your house, or would you like a free one? Or you can just walk away. I guess in that case, I'll make him pay for it, since he's not very, very cooperative. I should put it in this house over here, Iron Golem. And, nope, can't get to it. This one, right here. When you're ready, you can come in and get your sword. Where is it? Here we go. Ah, I think that someone really special will want this one. My trademark sword from last episode. Ah, I think this guy, I think that librarian has an eye on it. He was looking at me when I was, I don't know what he just said about me. Where is he? You, my good sir, would you like this special trademark soldier's bayonet? Hello? Mr. Librarian, would you like one? If so, I can put it in a chest in your house, which is this, I guess. Yes? No? Sir, I'm going to have to ask you to, answer me or else I'll have to leave. I guess I'll be leaving then. Goodbye. I think I might like the idea of going from house to house now. Let's check to make sure there's no one in this house because we won't want to leave any villagers undefended. Ah, this whoever lived up here has a beautiful view of the village. No, I'm not gonna drop down. Let's see if I can drop down into that water pit over there. But I shall be going and now. Excuse me. Let's see if the, this thing. The butcher wants anyone. Let's see if he's actually in. He's not in, so we will not be apparently asking him if he wants one. Ah, is there a librarian living here? Is there? Nope, there is no one living here either. Oh well. Moving on to the next house, we have a... Seems like... Ah, another butcher. See if he is in. Are you in? No, he is not. He is not in. Okay, seems like this village is relatively wiped out of all the people in their houses right now. There's no one stuck in the well, that is good. So let's check on this house right here. No, that's the Iron Golem's house. No one should be in there. What about in here? Anyone in here? Hello? Nope, no one in there. Okay, next house up on the list is this one. Nope, there's no one in there as well. Man, villagers just don't like to live in their houses, do they? No one in there as well. Let's check. No one in that well. There should be no one in the blacksmith because this is where I put all the stuff. Let's check this butcher. Actually, no, this butcher doesn't have anyone in it. Let's check this. Excuse me, church. No one in this on this floor. What about this floor? Is anyone on this floor? No one on this floor. What about the next floor? It's also getting night. I know that villagers like to sleep at night, or at least go into their houses. So I could, in theory, sell them swords at night. But I don't work at night. It's my time off. I need some time off as selling weapons. So I shall take the risk not the risk. I should take the not being able to get any money because they won't buy it. I will buy it even though they won't. I won't sell it at night. And not given it at night. So is anyone here? Nope, nobody in the other library. There's lots of libraries in this village. So let's go to bed. There we go. We're now in bed. Sleep for the night. And then we can go to the next house on our list. Yeah, nobody's in there. Thank goodness. It wouldn't have been very good if anyone was in that house. Okay, next on our list is this house right here, which has, does it say it has no way of getting in? Yes, it does. No, nobody's in there. Okay. The door, there we go. And now we can move on to the next house on our list, which is, wow. Where are all these villagers? Oh my goodness, this is the weirdest house I've ever seen. I didn't even know this was here wow. That is the most amazing house I've ever seen. It's a house that spawned in so weirdly that it's actually connected to a farm. That is so weirdly cool. Okay, that's the Iron Golem's house. Nobody lives in that house. No one lives in the well. What about this house over here? See if anyone lives in this house. Okay, and anybody in here? Nobody in here. Nobody. What about in this library right here? This is where that other man I tried to sell, or sold it. Ooh, the donkey. So we know that nobody lives in. Man, these villagers are not being very cooperative. Apparently, they don't want to defend themselves. I guess that is why they hired an iron golem. But I can give the iron golem a sword, so he should be much better now. So let's keep going. Maybe I could try and sell the donkey a sword. I got a sword. Would you like a sword? Yes? No? Yes? I think that's a no. Okay, hello, Mr. Gollum. Excuse me, I gotta get past you. Business. You! Would you like a nice, stone sword? Yes, would you? Would you like a nice stone sword? It would go wonderfully with your vest. That vest you wear. Matches perfectly with, well, mine. Looks really nice with mine. But it would match perfectly with your vest that you wear, or that the apron thing that you wear over top of your normal clothes. I think so, yes? Don't you? Yes. Yes, shake your head. Yes. Yes. Well, what do you think? Okay, then. I'll be going on my way. You, my good sir, would you like a nice iron sword that complements your jacket? I think you would. Well, what do you think? I mean, it's perfect, and it's my trademark one. It also is the strongest one other than my trademark or my copyrighted soldier's bayonet. What do you think? Would you like this to wonderfully match your beautiful white jacket? And you could keep it right here in this very own church where you seem to live in. What do you say? Okay, going my way then. Oh, how about you? You look like a good man of taste. How would you like this iron sword? It matches perfectly with your white coat, jacket thing. And, I think it looked wonderful. I think everyone in the village would see how wonderful you look with it. What do you say? I think that's a yes. I should put it in this chest over here for you. There you go. Oops, wrong one. That's my trademark one. Sorry, need to get it back. There you go. Have yourself a sword. Ah! You, my good sir, would you like a nice stone sword to match your, whatever the thing you have over your, the coat you have over your clothes? It looked wonderful. Everyone in the village would love you. What do you say? Okay, I think that's a yes. There you go, my good sir. You may have that, sir. Ah! However, business is booming as ever. You, my good sir, would you like a nice wooden sword to complement your wonderful clothes? I think you would. It matches you perfectly. It even goes with your nose and eyebrows. What do you say? Okay, then. I'm going on my way. You, my good sir, would you like a nice stone sword? Compliments your clothes beautifully. Like, wonderfully. What do you say? It's on sale right now for, 2 emeralds. What do you say? Okay, then. What about you, Mr. Villager? Would you like a nice wooden sword that complements your bald head? Yes, I think that's a yes. I should put it in. Ooh, it's an egg. She can grab that egg. Weep. Maybe that chicken over there. Oh, I think it would hit if it wouldn't move. Okay, good sir. I shall. Am I starving? Okay, for a second I was starving. I shall give you your wooden sword. I shall put it somewhere right there. Did that work for you? Yes. To give you your wooden sword, grab another lineup of each kind. I saw that there's a villager way off in the distance over here, all alone. Are there any other villagers barely in sight? What are you doing over here, my good librarian? You're all alone. Far, far away from the... You're gonna kill yourself. I'm serious. I'm pretty sure there's a villager over here last episode also. Maybe it's the same villager. My good sir, what you need is a amazing gold sword to match your eyebrows. I mean, wow. Wait, no. I have it now. This gold sword matches perfectly with your eyeballs. I mean, wow, the mixture of gold and white. It's going to be the new color. What do you have to say? Okay, I think that's a yes. I should put it in the library over here, which has... Oh, I think I see a villager in a hole. I do. I'm not going to sell him a, sword because he would not be able to use it because he is pretty much useless. So, I'm going to go into this library over here and store... Or put your sword in it, my good sir. So, where's the nearest library? Ah, here it is. This must be your library because it's closest. So, let's place down your chest right there. There you go, your own, very own golden sword. Now let's go out and let's see. Ah, you, my good sir, you also seem to be a man of good taste. This golden sword perfectly matches with your pupils. I mean, mixture of green, your light green eyeballs, and your the yellow sword is just mwah, beautiful. What do you say? Would you buy it? Okay. I should put it in this library over here, which you seem to share with that other librarian that ran away. Or you can spire in to get Sam. Or something. Okay, next on our list is you, my good sir. Would you like a nice iron sword to complement your nose? Yes. Will you take it? Sell it to you for a good price of 3, on sale price of 4 emeralds. What do you say? I think that is a yes. I should put it in this building over here. Excuse me. I need to get in. Thank you. I shall give you a free sample. And if you think you like it, you can come to me and buy another one. Because, they're not free. It costs a lot. I'm serious. So, Iron Golem. Would you like, wait, no. I already sold you one. No, I shall not sell you another one. I'm sorry. You. You would like a nice golden sword, would you? Yes? Yes, you would. It matches your lips beautifully. I mean, wow. Stunning comparison. I cannot see anything looking better on you. Other than a golden sword in your pocket matching your lips perfectly. What do you say? Nope? Okay, fine. I'll be going then. Okay, next Up, let's see. Who would like a sword also? There seems to be no one on the, what side is that? There seems to be no villagers in the mesa part of the village. All of them, they're all in the taiga part, which is kind of odd. But it is becoming night, and I closed down for the night, so I might go and settle myself down in bed for the night, because it's going to be a long night. I also don't want the zombies, well, it's not peaceful, but the zombies could come out and kill the villagers I just sold the swords to, and they would never have a chance to use their swords, which I so wonderfully for them gave them. I think I have an idea for the next librarian I see. Because I think that actually their robes, their purple robes, would look wonderful with a blue diamond shiny sword. So next librarian I sell one to, I will give them my copyrighted sword, or sell them my copyrighted soldier's bayonet, which is on sale for, let's see, how much did I sell for? Like, eight emeralds. I see some in the distance. Iron swords for the, whatever the people in the white are. Can't remember what they are. Maybe they're the butchers. Ah, my good butcher, where are you? What would you like? A nice iron sword. It matches perfectly. I mean, it's the most stunning match I've ever seen. It matches perfectly with your robe. What do you say? Okay, then. So we're moving on. Ah, my good sir, would you like a west wooden sword? Matches perfectly with your skin complexion. Yes. Beautiful. I take that as a no. How rude. Ah, Harry sold you some. You, my good sir, would you like a nice wooden sword? It matches perfectly with your shoes. I mean, wow. You'll be the highlight of the year. What do you say? Okay, guys, yes. I should put it in this church over here, or you can come and pick it up. Okay, I thought I hit him for a second. You can come and pick it up anytime you would like. Okay, so let's get back to. Excuse me. Ah, see, you want a sword? Would you like a nice stone sword? It matches perfectly with your hair that you totally have. Would you like a sword? What do you say? So you guys say yes. Pick it up in this chest over here once you need it. There you go. So, we shall move on to the next customer who wants a nice, wonderful sword. So, we just run down the street. We can see if anyone else in this wonderful village that they have so graciously let me live in wants a sword that I am selling them for apparently free because none of them have paid for anything. I'm getting ripped off. I'm definitely getting ripped off. Oh well, it's worth it. They're letting me live in their village for free. I sell them free swords. Ah! Perfect timing. Mister, I would like to sell you this wonderful iron sword. It matches perfectly with your eyebrows. I mean, not that I can see them, but I bet it would if you would show them to me. It would, like, you could wear this sword on your eyebrows, and it would look no different than your eyebrows would if they were in your hand as a sword, and yeah. Okay, well, that was awkward. But I think that's going to be the end of the episode here, folks. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Check out this app for yourself, and if there's any series that I do that you'd like to see more often or on certain days of the week, please put it in the comment section down below. Suggest my videos to your friends, family, and everyone you know, and that'll be the end of this video. Goodbye!